Dr. Lecter.
He's had a mild seizure.
Me.
It's over now.
A crime of passion. It had something that none of the other murders had.
Motive.
Motive.
Good work.
Good teamwork, guys. Up top, up top. Motive.
Yes.
Motive.
Motive.
I'm out.
Okay.
That's what they did to who? That's what who did to him?
Keep going.
Yeah.
Oh, good. I've been yearning for a return to the fundamentals of. I've been yearning for a return to the fundamentals of memorization.
Can't use this.
You know, one of those.
I got him.
19th century. Vended it in the 19th century.
Of Vidal sauce.
This is possibly the finest salad I've ever eaten in my life. Shame to ruin it with all that meat.
Shut up.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Come on, move, guys. Okay.
Guys.
You'll have a real FBI agent, not a temporary badge-holding teacher.
Interesting.
I rescued it. Don't need temporary custody to... Oh,
Do you want to do dinner on
Friday? I don't know. The word.
You aroused from a deep sleep, maybe you were disoriented, maybe you didn't even know if you were still asleep.
I know when I'm awake!
Anybody see the games?
Where are the games?
Son of a b-.
I probably fell over.
Is his car still in the parking lot?
His car! Where is it?
In the parking lot.
In the parking lot.
It's in the parking lot.
Is it in the parking lot?
I can't see.
Sorry, I realize I have no idea what I'm meant to be doing.
I always feel a little nervous going into these places.
Why's that?
Afraid they won't let me out again?
Well, I won't leave you here.
Sorry.
You understand?
Twice.
Risky. The last call was made to Jack's cell from a disposable phone traced here. Or with...
Oh my God, is that your blood?
I just killed two men. The police came to murder me. That doesn't work so well, does it?
Not in this day and age.
And I killed them.
I just got a match on an unfamiliar set of prints, lifted from the flush handle in the Turner's powder room. Somebody gave it a little jiggle and got themselves caught.
You're good, Jimmy.
I do what I do.
It's the jiggle.
Yeah, it's God. The jiggle. They found the ambulance in an alley in Dumfries. Man really can't cook.
That's good.